Younsgstown firefighters worked to control a fire at this house on Lloyd Avenue this morning. Smoke, you can see, was coming from the windows when crews got there just before 9. No one lives in the house, but a neighbor said she was hoping to buy it and use it for storage. No injuries were reported, and a cause has not been determined.